Bro. Chugga. We're taking down this reactor. Okay, yeah, that's right where I was. See, remember being Jack and fighting the squid man down here? Oh, he's remembering the future.
Soldier boy.
Been oh.
Tifa.
What?
Come on, Barrett, I need to Superman that hole.
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a
courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Can we not? Door.
Where are you going?
Yeah, we're gonna have to use the door.
Be perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populist engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgar.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target, the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
Okay, Chloe.
President Shinra has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus. The big boy.
The big boy.
Shinra's latest triumph of technology. The Airbuster, your executioner.
It's not real, retards.
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Airbuster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
It's those guys. Damn it, every time I try to brave her, they move out of the way.
I don't believe it. We played right into Shinra's hands.
Yeah, and their bullshit news is already peddling their false.
It's almost like the media is bullshit.
So we're screwed.
No, hell no! Attention, all security forces. Listen, they want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's get them on. Let's take down Shinra's big ass mech in front of everybody.
Okay.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now.
You heard the man. Get these components prepped for the airbuster ASAP.
It's ready, sir.
Component outbound from B8.
Copy, B8.
Intruder!
Take him out!
Just pushing him. I get to mess with the airbuster.
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Our own place being glitchy.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
Is this the console you're talking about?
It is, but I'm just making sure there's no more. See? Not sure why. A storm is nearby because one's about to hit today. So it could just be that.
Needs a key card.
Try that key card of yours.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Memory unit?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied
materia unit.
That sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Reducing M units will reduce the number of items it has. Directly affect the effect of collecting discard items can give your party much needed boost.
Served all right.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
I don't want to miss any key cards. This way. Man, I don't like that it's doing that. It's bugging me. This is the wrong way. Why didn't anybody tell me? Watching this, you could have told me. Oh, you did? Okay, sorry, thank you.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it.
Except smile for the folks at home.
Move aside.
Key cards. Like they're just doing construction here.
Component outbound for B7.
Dead already.
Five. Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double the sabotage.
If we can find the key.
Three. Lightning material. I suppose I could put a lightning material on Tifa also. We already have two on. I don't need to stack them up that much. Well, fucking whatever. No. No. Not doing it. Key card number one.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. It's up to you, Cloud.
There's probably only one key card in here. They make you decide. I'm gonna say... Well, what's the AI programming do? Will you tutorialize me on it?
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow
BB?
Your
back. Could divert them and give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
I really hate that it's doing that.
What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound... Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
I think speed is... That seems more important to get rid of than the bombs. If it, the laser, the finger lasers stun us, I'd rather be damaged than stunned.
Programming core flat for
Heidegger's not gonna like that. So where did we send the discarded stuff?
Your what's not gonna like that?
For defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
If we get that.
Okay, listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barret, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'll drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Yeah, we're muted and you should fucking retire.
Surprise, Grounders!
Get ready.
Hurry for me!
Keep it together.
Oops. Potions. Oh, can I not use the potions here? I really do have to do it one by one here. Where's the card? Imcor or bombs, I bet.
Find any cards?
Only one.
Take your pick.
Oh, all the choices. I'm going with the AI. That bothers me, the stun. Well, immunities, I still don't really. I'm going to take all three immunities if you get like a special item.
AI programming core.
I don't trust it with the AI cores. Stunning targets is too big of a deal to me. I don't want my character stunned. I'm already dying enough as it is. Like, it's already an issue. Being bombed, I can probably deal with.
Programming core flat.
Maybe. Depends on how much damage it does.
Yeah, that'll do.
They've completely depleted the bombs, so here we came. Wait, M-cores are materia, I should have done those.
I tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching.
times like these, you gotta save her.
Oh no. If you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
I don't dance. Obtain a Mugwo. A purple chest. Oh. Wow, its attack's way, way lower. Magic's low too. That's got a bunch of materia. This is something we'll grind out the attack on somewhere else. Not doing that right before a fucking boss fight. Really glitching out today, the remote play. Kind of irritating me. A lot. I'll try one thing real quick. I have a humidifier right next to the fucking Wi-Fi thing. My computer doesn't use Wi-Fi, but my PS4 sure does, especially to send it to my PC. Okay, boys, we're back. See if moving the giant thing of fucking water next to the thing will help a little bit. Probably not. Good, I forgot where. B5, you need to pick up the pace before they get there.
They're here.
Get ready.
Yeah, it didn't help. It already is fucking up. Just the internet having trouble today. You can just keep all the key cards until here and then do whatever you want with them. Echo Mist. One, that's it? There's gotta be more than one. Okay, two. Get rid of one of the bombs. That's not it, it's an AI.
An AI programming core. AI programming cores help.
Can I have another amulet?
This is our chance to really stick it to Shinra. We should think it through before we make a decision.
I don't really know what any units do, so let's get another one.
unit flagged for.
Just imagining their faces when they find them.
Let's get rid of one of these.
Big bomber shells. We should divert them if you.
Big bomber shell.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show. We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Bim da bim bim da bim bim bim.
Don't screw this up.
Again, jump on the roof before I can. I'm just fucking dying. Just non-stop dying. So you're doing this. Move him out, move him out. Because for all I know, the boss is right through there, you know, like. This is back into the reactor. Save again. And it takes 10 minutes to save.
Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Here we go, probably. Yeah.
Status report. We're making our final adjustments. Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here. Hold them back. Buy us every second you can.
What is the status of my airbus?
You're
Let's get this over.
Shit! We too late!
That's no. Nora's a hard bastard!
Y'all never had a chance!
Hey guys! Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think? Reduced response time. Should work in our favor.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend.
Vito.
Nope.
No way up.
I wanted to hit the boxes, goddamn. It's harder now that we're in fight mode. Where's the disposal area where I get my items? So where do I even go? Like the Christmas decorations they use for their stairs.
You're on your own.
There he goes.
We give it our all and we'll win.
We're gonna get through this. We're gonna make it home.
I bet I missed the disposal thing.
All of us. No exceptions.
Right. We don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
That's the timing door. Oh, we're here. Yeah. Just like in the original 7, you might remember.
What? Open it already.
It's locked down.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way, too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, Soldier Boy.
Superman, no. Alright, class up is operated by using L and R.
Emergency lockdown. is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I did it in one try.
Emergency lockdown.
Based. Based, based, based. A cringe.
Really,
a cringe.
Right timing. Right on the money.
Yeah.
Damn good.
What job got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault.
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Oh my god.
Ha! Not a problem.
Yeah, let's try.
Now I'm not gonna do it one perfect.
Delta level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
You have one hand, too.
First, right? 3, 2, 1.
Oh, it didn't tell me up and down.
Try to match my timing, okay? Focus.
Oh, I see where it says.
2, 1.
I would have been perfect had it not been for that.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security. Disengage.
How good I am.
Wow. Think we've got this?
Hell yeah.
If there was a trophy, I'm upset because I was almost perfect. Could have got it.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
What?
Don't rush it. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
What?
Breathe when I breathe. We got this. 3, 2, 1.
What?
Shit.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
That was too slow that time. Because I tried to slow down for her. I'm going to move out based on when she starts moving.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Oh my lord.
Don't rush it.
Hey,
not rushing it.
I think I should lead after all. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Much better.
Let's just get through this. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level 3.
Wow.
Disengage.
No way! You guys are naturals.
No trophy for me if there was one.
Okay.
Oh my god, there's more.
Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe.
Suck my dick, Tifa.
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Shit.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Good god.
Delta level security disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Finally, I was beginning to think it
Hey, yo, Cloud, what's the deal? You really a bona fide soldier?
We didn't train for this stuff.
All that marching with no rhythm? How did you soldier on?
Okay, that's enough of that. Let's see what's inside.
Can't you go? That's it? Bottles of ether. Air programming core, I don't know what to do with that. Money. That one fucks enemies up. Okay. Orb of gravity. Okay. That was for you out there. The select few who get to hear it. Get out of the way, the machine returns. Saying again. Buddy, 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 the bing, ba boom, ba bam, ba beer, beer, let's go. Let's fuck some shit up.
Cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without that.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about
wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet.
But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say, but... for whose benefit, I wonder. The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewer rats. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic...
They want a war with Wutai again.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event. The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Terrorists conspired with Wukai and Midgard.
I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like
I'm in Japan. Oh.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man. Regen. Right, I have a timer too. Tank Buster, that's what you call the things in Final Fantasy 14 too. Oh, it's stunned. Fucking, I did anyway. That's all I meant to do. God damn it. That's all I meant to do either. What a waste of a fucking... Oh, fucking. What a waste of a fucking. Give it all you got. Yeah.
That's a stagger. Run. Oh.
I hate when they do that.
Let's take care of them first.
Oh. See what this one's like. Chocomugo, my first summon in 7. Little Mogo, he's funny looking in this. Oh fuck, I ran right into it. What an idiot. Chuggler's stuck. There he goes.
Bring it,
You only have 8 minutes left. We're not even close to killing him. Oh, 18 minutes, okay. We actually should be over it. Besides dying. Chocobos! Get him! Look at him all go. It's the only time you'll see Chocobos in this. It is the only time. Because we never leave Midgar. There's Heidegger over there. Oh boy. I don't know what the fuck's happening to Barrett, to be honest. He's just yelling over there.
For you!
It's on you.
Ain't no limits we can't break.
Now break.
Do it.
There you go. Look, she beat it with the number break. This song's so cool.
To get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? Who knows? What's gonna happen? What could be happening? What's gonna happen? Is Cloud dead? Is Cloud dead? Who knows? Who knows? Who's ever seen Final Fantasy? Did Cloud die? Is the main character dead? Is that the end of the game? No. 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 Zach.
Through with just a little scraped knees back then.
Never mind, just Cloud.
Then, what do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything.
About talking to himself.
Good. Easy does it. Slow. Steady.
Yeah, I didn't talk to himself in 7 original too. Like when you
Hey, who are you?
When you wake up in
Who are you?
I am your
Junin.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay.
Yes.
Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith.
No, it's Aerith. My mistake. I mispronounced my own name.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember?
Enter at the beginning.
The flowers.
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
He remembers her dying. Even though she ain't dead.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
Stay a while and listen. Oh, I'm sorry. Am I walking
just
all over your fucking flowers?
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Here. Gotta start over. Just me, myself, and I.
You're right. I ain't doing shit, Aerith. I mean, your name Aerith? I ain't doing shit for you. I don't even know Aerith. You know what'd be funny is if they went with like something canon where she really is just a different name in remakes thing.
I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will? In that case.
Huh? There he is.
Thanks. And who are you?
The guy who should have saved.
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh? A soldier? Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword.
That's another thing.
Just do this for me, okay?
Reno and Rude should recognize Cloud.
Fine.
Never mind.
But it'll cost you.
They never actually saw him. Only, Cisne did.
Huh?
One day.
You're weird enough to be one. What class? First. If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady. I'll make this quick.
You better.
I'll make this. I forgot to save. Missed all of them.
Let's go. That's a hit. Get ready. Anytime now. Let's go.
Almost. These egg masturbators. Oh, never mind.
Get ready. This dance of ours could use a spark. All right. Bring it. Yeah.
Oh, I can hurt those. Not supposed to kill Reno. Get out of here. Not supposed to kill Reno or get cut.
I'm fine. Go get the girl.
Sir.
Really, we weren't supposed to fight Reno to begin with. Remember the time we did this and I dropped barrels and every single one was perfect? It was perfect. Every single barrel drop was fucking perfect. Totally not retarded. And well, I gotta make sure there's no items there, so you gotta wait. Let me down. There's items down there. Let me move, mate. Look at the ghost, even helped her.
They saved me.
Come on.
Item.
Okay?
Probably. Or maybe not.
If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh, no, you won't.
But, sir!
Could drop that.
What's that?
Can't leave now.
Oh.
She needs help. Okay.
What's the hold up? I can't get to her.
The ghosts are keeping her safe.
Run!
Hey.
Where? For fuck's sake. Let me climb all the way over there. There's a fucking materia down there, though. It was yellow, and I want it. Mosey.
Should we pursue?
It'll be.
But, sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck. More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
So cool. I like Aeris' personality in this. She's really cute in this. Got much more of a personality than just perfect little lady. You're still basically that, but she's got more of a... I don't know, she's got personality in the original, too. And you're just more pronounced here. And a minute here is one of my favorite moments with Aeris in this game. That's just one little line, but I really like how it's delivered.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not.
Item series.
They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think... Actually, I don't know. Let's just go.
Well, here's a classic cloud.
Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
Shall we mosey? Let's. Because of his famous Let's Mosey line.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that...
Corners.
Back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
Shepherds.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations. With
glowies.
Extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys.
Gotta
love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
You mad?
Careful. Not a lot of room.
Gotcha. Thanks.
Harris's little song. Her other theme song. Like her house song.
I actually haven't traveled by rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly, kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Okay, sorry. You want me to go over there and get your hand? I catch you, Eris. There you go.
Don't just run off on your own.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
So petty. She's all flirty, even how she said that. So petty. Like, she's... I don't know how to explain. Like, she's more realistic.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we...
She's always cute and good and stuff in 7. I liked her character in 7. But here, her personality has, like, more of a realistic little tinge
to
it.
Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first.
Oh, that's my favorite part right there. It's the way she delivers this line.
It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit.
The way she says shit, I don't know. I like it. Shit. Also, Eris cussing is kind of funny.
Whew. That was unexpected. Thank you,
Clark. Doesn't seem like the type.
Ah, there it is. The wall. You know... I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Yeah, I guess you are kind of locked in.
Too much. A whole world bursting with life. Maybe more than I can handle, I think, sometimes. Even now. People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams. Flowing and blending together into something greater.
So that's the only thing about the background things I don't like. It's right there. These helicopters. Things like that don't look good on this. This looks good though. Let's go. Let's go, Eris. Don't use bad words anymore, though. Not your language. You bitch.
This time, I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome. Just...
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Keep going.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Troll.
Here goes nothing.
Yeah, it's safe. Let's get tetanus together. I think we'll get to see Johnny real soon. If I remember right.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
It's just a little more lively, I guess.
Not really.
But when, you know, having just played it, she kind of does have a lot of that to her to begin with, too, and in Crisis Core. And party.
We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams, so what?
I fought scarier things in my sleep.
This is backwards, but I just want to get the man. I know, Eris. I know. I'm just not going to take it. Right. How he lost has no relevance to anything.
Look out, Cloud!
Deal with that.
Eris possesses both powerful offensive and support spells and is effective in multiple roles. Hold down square to deliver a continuous stream of magic.
So it's my turn? One more shot! Okay.
You little fucker.
Someone looks like they're in their element.
I go up these stairs. Oh, it's not exciting. Gremlins. I love gremlins.
That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that.
There, let's restore Price HP. Let's refocus limit break. Can only use what? Switch limit break maybe between characters? Oh, allows you to use the refocus limit break. Oh, I don't know what that means. Here we go, a bunch of them. It's always the first thing I unlock. Healing and prayer, though, on you at the same time. Not a bad idea, but I don't mind her having some other materia, too. Still not sure what the fuck refocus is. Let's Google it real quick. Refocus of a film remake. Good thing everything just links to fucking videos now. Okay, refocus gives you a third ATB bar. Not bad. Kinda cool. Kinda cool sounding, actually. That game is looking like shit for me. There you go.
Station's there.
I can see that.
Oh? Thought the world you knew didn't include stations.
See, the closer we get, then they become real helicopters. They are kind of just hovering in place, so I guess it doesn't look that bad from far away. Just a little silly.
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Come on. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah, well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
What a show.
They know that. Don't worry.
It's getting really bad.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Huh? Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the church?
That's right.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. Did any debris hit the church?
Not debris, no.
That's something at least, but you may not be so lucky next time.
Sorry, can't say I do.
Figured as much. Goddamn thing.
That is not the middle manager. It's just a guy who also works there. I need to get home now or Mark's gonna figure out where I've been, says this guy. Copsey's theme. Could have just landed it. Oh, but he wouldn't be able to be cool, dude, so.
Let's go.
Another Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets?
Back, all right.
There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
Let's just see if it blocks me.
They'll see you.
Okay, yeah. That's just how I play games. I don't want slum. I don't want you to eat something called slum meatballs. Call it meatballs and sell them in the slums. They don't need to be slum meatballs.
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
It's a great place to lay low. They've got the run of it. See ya. Don't overdo it.
Hold down triangle to focus your magical energies and release to unleash Tempest, a powerful magic attack. Once you Tempest depends on how much magical energy Aerith has stored up. A situation we want is to store small amounts of energy and release spells in low power bursts, or bide your time and unleash particular resistance adjustments.
I'll show you what I can do. Here!
Yeah, it is getting bad.
It's your turn.
Let's do this.
Here it comes.
No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You'd better watch out, then, Cloud.
Did I just go back?
How many would you like? Would you like a bowl of marsh stew? The perfect
one? How does this always happen to me? No matter what game I'm playing or what I'm doing, I get lost and I go the wrong way and shit. I don't remember being this bad at keeping track of my direction in real life or in video games, but I'm old now. Oh, I'm old now. My brain doesn't work like it used to.
I don't think so.
Just go away!
That way is a dead end. They were doing some construction, but quit halfway.
Oh, it's rockets and missiles and shit. Bombs. This area is in 7-2. I don't think I went over there in my playthrough, though. I completely forgot to. Giant fucking cannon shells. Gonna work. I played video games before, aren't you, Iris?
Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure it's broken around.
Mugama, Mugama. Yeah, I have a giant sword. How about I just chop the fucking thing?
Wonder if we can move this.
Oh. Yeah, we can move this, Iris. Thanks. Thanks a lot. We did a good job moving that, didn't we? No enemies? Nice. Okay, never mind.
Deal with that.
So it's my turn? Okay. For the stronger prey.
Okay. Sure. Calogenous bracelet. Calogenous bracelet. Interior use. Yeah, but you get an extra interior.
Check it out, the heart of the slums.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour.
There it is.
Getting tired?
No.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
I could use some slum meatballs.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
Who cares? Let's go. Ding, 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 ding.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this? I'll show you what I can do. Can you take over for me? And we're safe.
Yummies. That's cool artillery. It's a howitzer. Bam. Bam. Bam, bam. Come on, computer. Or come on, internet, whatever it is damaging me. Gundam. Orewa Gundam. Smogger? He was an original. Oh, it's the other, that's where we came in from. Shortcut. Yep. Should probably use to go heal, but whatever. Thank you.
I knew you'd find a way. Guess we're home free.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get paid.
Hmm? You're getting paid right now.
Hmm?
Huh?
Oh.
What are you guys making all these noises over? Hear a little comment? Hear a little joke?
Forget about the Turks.
Ah.
Could come at us anytime. Keep an eye out.
I don't want to go back. See if it lets me go back.
Somewhere else you'd rather be?
This place takes getting used to.
Just wanna
go. So, do you think this means another war's coming?
Oh, hey there.
The Sector 5 slums are right there. God, I'm so crazy.
What are they watching?
Hey!
Shit, that bridge! It's priceless!
According to Akiko, you are not...
What could they I'm possibly be trying to
I'm standing inside the gutted shell of Mako Reactor 5.
They're working for Wutai, isn't
see,
it obvious?
There's still a lot of
cowards
smoke rising
using
from the
spies so they don't have to break
while
the
fallen
ceasefire.
Beams and other debris
I'm
continue to hinder rescue
those
efforts.
Devils
the fires
are
appear to have been
war.
Mostly extinguished.
So if we help catch the bombers,
ah,
can we get a reward
there.
Or something?
That's the director of Shinra's Advanced Weaponry Division,
hey,
isn't it?
Hey, enough of that doom and gloom.
But would you mind
but
answering
we're
a few questions?
Here, right?
They're targeting reactors.
Can you
no
give us any updates on the status
slums,
of the reactor? What
so
kind of damage did it suffer in the explosion? Are we in any danger?
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications. We're in the process of conducting a full...
She's so gross in this.
But we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the eco-terrorist group Avalanche are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere in Midgar.
And given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before they strike again?
What do you think? Have no fear. Shinra will keep Midgar safe.
Okay, I'm gone.
All right, let's go.
Those Avalanche guys are unbelievable. Without the reactors, how are we supposed to live?
We need to stand up and fight against anyone.
Aw, what timing? Mind lending me a hand?
Place is really hopping, huh?
Nice side effect of the train situation. So, what do you say?
I'd love to, but... I help out every now and then. It's fun.
Aerith!
Well, well. What are you doing all the way up there?
Was trying to get a look at the reactor. Who's this guy?
This is Cloud. He's a mercenary. And currently my bodyguard. That's Oates.
Oates.
See you.
Fuck you, Oates. Get a real name.
Two peas in a pod.
Two peas. Just two peas. Peas in a pod.
Aerith!
So, what are you guys up to?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain. The Leaf House is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Aerith, where'd you go?
The church again? Next time, we should all go together.
Why, hello, Aerith. As popular as ever, I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
Better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all those herbs. You've helped a lot of people.
No problem. Anytime.
How'd you manage to find so many anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
And him?
He's my bodyguard, just until I get home.
And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe. Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes. Here's the leaf house.
There you are.
We're back, and we brought Aerith with us.
Sorry to make you come out here.
Don't be. It's on my way home.
Well then, I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
Paper.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal.
I was wrong about Johnny, by the way.
Hey, mister, do you want one of these?
Me? Are you talking to me?
Yep, you got it.
So, Cloud, what's your favorite flower?
Favorite flower is... Stop walking.
You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay, then what'd you do with the flower I gave you? You give it away?
I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Don't recall. What?
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway.
This is always familiar. It's almost like it in my intro for Final Fantasy VII Original. And probably for this one, too.
My house is just up this path.
It's almost as if this is the exact
now, so I'll introduce you.
Pulled from this game and made into a VR chat world with the data directly pulled from this game. It's almost like this is exactly the same. Wow, Misa Misa's been here.
There you go. That's my house.
It's amazing.
It's kind of funny. It's more exciting to be here now that I've been here as Misa Misa. In the videos, instead of the other way around. I mean, I've played this before, but it's been since it came out. Which I guess wasn't that long ago, but still.
Hey, baby. Been up to no good? Rude came by.
So, this is my mom, Elmira.
Elmira.
And this is Cloud, my bodyguard.
Hi.
Take care of her?
That's my job. Or was my job.
Yep. Thanks. So, Cloud, you gonna head back to Sector 7?
Yeah.
Then I'll show you the way.
Then why'd you have me bring you here? What if the Turks show up again?
It'd suck, but I've dealt with them before. Honestly, I'm much more worried about you. What if you get lost, huh? You'd be too embarrassed to admit it, and so you just keep on going.
Quit acting like you know me.
Hey, Mom. I'm gonna go take Cloud over to Sector 7, okay?
Okay. But why not wait until tomorrow? If you head out now, it'll be dark when you get back. Better to rest up here and make the trip first thing in the morning, when you'll have daylight to spare.
That's true. She's got a point, Cloud.
Hold up.
Oh, yeah. I still need to deliver some flowers to the leaf house. Since we have a little time before dinner, you should come with.
That wasn't the deal.
You mean you want more? Even though you've got a priceless reward coming your way? Do you know what I promised him?
I'll do it.
Don't tell your mommy. No.
I'll go grab the baskets. Be right back.
That Aerith, she's a handful, isn't she? It must be tough. No, never mind.
Okay, whatever, lady. It's only for Aerith, it's reserved. Whoops, is it time? Is that what I think it is? Is that time for you to fuck off?